folks, welcome to the YouTube channel of College Dekho. I, Ankita Jha, will be having an interactive session regarding AP AgriSet 2023 application process. Today, I'll be discussing all the essential details you need to know to apply for this AP AgriSet exam 2023. So let's begin. AP AgriSet application form is released in an online mode on the official website of AgriSet 2023, and candidates who want to appear for the exam must fill the form on time. But if you could not do that on time, then you still have a chance to apply by paying a late fee. For general category, it is 2800, and for SC, ST and PH candidates, it is 1400. For those who need to make correction in their application form, if they have done any mistake, there will be a link opened on the official website for a specific period. And now you need to know that you must meet the eligibility criteria for AP AgriSet 2023 before filling out the form. You need to check that thoroughly. Make sure you meet all the requirements before filling out the application form. Once you have successfully submitted the online submission of your application form, there's one last step. You must send a hard copy of the submitted online application form along with necessary documents by registered post or speed post. Now let's quickly look at the list of documents that you need to attach with the hard copy of the online application form while sending it. A hard copy of online submitted application form, proof of age, birth certificate or Xerox copy of SCST certificate. Caste certificate in case of STSC and OBC issued by the Mandal Revenue Officer. Proof of local status or residence certificate. Certificate in the case of special categories like PH, NCC, SUPPORTS and CAP. One self-assessed passport size photograph and the payment receipt. AP AgriSet application form filling process. Step 1. Payment of application fee. First of all, visit the official website with the help of the direct link that is given on the official website and pay the AP AgriSet application fee. Step 2, filling the application form. Online application form should be filled with all the necessary details like name, date of birth, mobile number, a payment reference ID, etc. Step 3, upload images as per the instruction. Scanned image and signature should be uploaded as per mentioned specifications. Step 4, printout of application form. You need to take out several printouts for future reference. AP AgriSet 2023 application fee, that is a must, you should know about it. Category wise, AP AgriSet fee structure is, for general category it is 1400 and for PWD SCST categories it is 700. So thank you for joining us today. We hope this interactive video helped you understand the AP AgriSet application process better. Best of luck with your preparations, and for more details visit our official website of College Dekho. Till then, goodbye and thank you.
If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe to our YouTube channel.